Polish Canine Training. I'm here with my newest sporting train, Taco. He's a 5.5-year-old red bone coonhound Amstaff mix. He's here for his basic obedience and the ability of staying in the commands, but he's primarily here for his anxiety and his aggression. He's very aggressive at the vet's office. They have to muzzle him to even be seen. He goes absolutely crazy. He is very, very anxious. He goes crazy when he sees other dogs, howling, barking, carrying on, biting at the leash. He is going crazy when he sees people and other dogs and vehicles and stuff go by the house. He's digging at their door. He's pulling at their curtains. So we'll be working on all that over the next 3 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Taco, come. Good. Taco, sit. Good boy. Taco, down. Taco, down. Good boy. Taco, place. Good. Sit. Taco, sit. Good. Oh, down. Good boy. Taco, cup. Good. Sit. Good. Place. Good boy. Taco, down. Good boy. So as you can see, he does know the basic commands, so we'll be really solidifying those basic commands. We'll be working on the aggression and the anxiety and getting him out and about, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Good boy! Good boy!